At One Hub Racing, we always try to offer our drivers an on-track experience as well as an off-track experience. As a Formula One driver, it is not just about the racing. It is how you handle yourself off-track as well. Every Thursday prior to our races on Friday, all drivers in all tiers have Media Day. On this Media Day, they can expect a wide range of track activity on our website and across social media. From 10 a.m, all drivers have a chance to complete their pre-race interviews, where all drivers will be asked questions given to them by the media. The drivers have until lights out on Friday to submit their responses. At 11 a.m, we have our rivalry section. Two drivers from each tier, or two different teams from each tier, will be called to see the media about their rivalry. They'll be called to the media based on what's currently been happening on the track between them. At 12 p.m, official race results from last week will be posted. The Drivers, Constructors and Commentators Championships will also be updated. At 1 p.m, lineups will be confirmed, listing all teams and drivers racing in each tier. It will also highlight any new drivers that are racing this week. At 2 p.m, a hot and cold list will be posted. You'll find out who's been performing well in the tier and who needs to step it up. At 4 p.m, a driver from each tier will be called to the driver's press conference. This is where they'll be grilled in more detail. At 6 p.m, the stewards will release their driver's briefing. It is very important that all drivers read this so they can have any information given to them which the stewards will like them to be aware of ahead of Friday's race. We hope Media Day gives the drivers a unique league racing experience, as well as them being well prepared for Friday's race.